Here in the Northland, we have a unique relationship with Native tribes, namely the Navajo Nation, which is the largest reservation in the country. That's why it's all the more important to recognize that November is a time to celebrate Indigenous tribes.
This month is National Native American Heritage Month, a month that is dedicated to Indigenous cultures. Here on the NAU campus at the Native American Cultural Center, we met with Claiborne Lamadofsky, a Native American mentor at the center, to hear his thoughts on this month's celebration.
Our heritage is very important to us. It identifies who we are, where we're from, even the roles we play in our communities.
At the Native American Cultural Center, there are 111 tribes represented, and there are over 1,200 Native American students on NAU's campus from those communities. Among them, fashion artist Jared Yazzie, a man who grew up in Holbrook near the reservation, is now a prominent Native American artist in the fashion industry because of his creative approach featuring issues directly correlating with Native culture.
I feel like representation is a strong word we use within our work. Just because you don't see a lot of Native art within the public eye. So we're trying to spin it, do real positive representations.
Some might think his work is off the wall and unique, lively, colorful. And yesterday at the Native American Cultural Center, Yazzie shared his history and art with an audience of Natives and non-Natives, and then did an interview while screen printing designs onto t-shirts after his seminar. For Yazzie, Native culture is important to celebrate regularly, but it's also important for him to have non-Natives recognize the importance of Indigenous history.
We celebrate every day, but especially having a month where bigger institutions recognize it and can give us opportunities to come out, I feel like it gives a real community feel